What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, if you want to subscribe, go ahead and subscribe. I would love it if you would subscribe. I upload twice a week on Monday and Friday, and I would love to have you as a part of my channel. So today we're gonna be doing a back to school haul. This is my second back to school video, where I did like cheap textbooks for college. So if you wanna watch that video, go watch it. I'll probably make like a back to school playlist whenever I make these videos. I will be a junior at Liberty University, and I'm so excited to go back. I'm actually living on campus this year again. It's gonna be like a really fun year. There's gonna be a lot of different things that I am used to, but it's gonna be really fun. So I hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up and let's get into the video. I need to go get makeup, which I may do another video on that, like which makeup I get going back to school and other stuff, but this is like pretty much all the clothes I'm gonna get. And I have a lot of like basics already. So these are just stuff that I wanted to like add to my wardrobe. And I like thrifting stuff. This is from, I think this is from Goodwill that I got. And it's like off the shoulder and it's cute. So the first thing that I got were the jeans that I'm wearing. This is gonna be a try on haul. So I'll show like a clip of the jeans that I'm wearing. But these are from H&M. They are, okay, this is so funny because before I went into the outlets with my mom, I was literally telling her, I was like, I only get my jeans from American Eagle. Like I have to have good quality jeans. And those are the only places I can get fine good quality jeans, but I really want to get mom jeans, and their mom jeans never fit me, so I don't know what to do. So she suggested H&M, and I was like, no, because I'm not typically an H&M fan. And I was like, I'm not gonna get jeans from H&M because I just had the assumption that they were like cheaply made and like probably won't fit that well. I got these actually like a size or two above what I usually wear, just because I wanted them to be really loose and like kind of like really feel like mom jeans. So I really like them. I've been looking for mom jeans for a while, so I'm excited that I finally got these. So I have like another pair of skinny jeans that are like my staples. So these are probably gonna be added to the list of staples as well. And I got this bralette from Aerie, and I obviously not gonna like show it all, but it's just this like cute little like bralette. And the other one that I had did not fit me at all. So I'm glad that I got a new one. I got these shoes from Adidas, and these are, I think just like they're very lightweight, and they're just like the running shoes because I've been walking, running a lot more than I usually do. So I got these, and they're like a gray color, a very light gray, super cute. And I've been wanting some of those for a while. Then I have wanted these for so long, and I finally got them. I was waiting kind of until I got rid of my Converse because I've had those for a while and they've been a staple for me, but I need like more sneakers that aren't running shoes to like wear casually. So I got these Adidas, I don't know, comment down below, you guys know what they are, but they're like the Adidas like sneakers, and I'm so excited to have these. I've been wanting these for so long, and it's not, like I just had found a really good deal on them. I think that everything was 50% off in this one store, so I got them for a really good deal. These were like only, I think these were $35, and so were the other shoes, so that's really good for Adidas. The next thing, these I got at the beginning of the summer, right before I went to New York, and I don't really know why. Every single time I go to New York, I decide to get new shoes, and then I break them in when we're in the city, but these actually worked out well. So these are just like slides type of sandals, and they're just like a brownish color, and I really really like these. These are, have lasted me like all summer at the beach and just going to New York, like everything. They are such good shoes, and you wouldn't expect it because they're like $10 from Old Navy, but I really really like these. They've lasted me all summer and they're still in really good condition, so I'm gonna take these to school with me. I probably can't wear them for longer than like 2 or 3 months, but I'll wear them as long as I can. So this next thing is from Target, and it is this jean skirt. I got this right before I went to Virginia Beach the first time, and I absolutely love this skirt. And I think I maybe tried it on like probably for like 2 seconds, and I just slipped it on to make sure it fit because I was in a hurry to get to Virginia Beach. So I didn't really have time to try on a bunch of stuff with it, but oh my gosh, I am so glad I got this. This has become a staple for me, and this is probably gonna be what I wear on the first day of school with like probably like a cute shirt. I don't know. This has like been my favorite. So this year there's a lot of exciting things happening, and one of them has to do with like me being a little bit more professional and like the way that I dress and stuff. So this is for that, and just like also if I have presentations, and I only have one other blazer, and it's black. But I got this lighter blazer, it's from H&M, and I absolutely love it because it is so, like, I feel like it's so chic, like, especially with the next thing that I'm gonna show you that I got. But I really like this, it fits really well, it's super comfortable, and H&M kind of rocks. Like, I had no idea that H&M had such good stuff, but I'm a fan of H&M. So this is definitely my favorite by far. I actually wore this in my last video that I filmed, so it's like an off-the-shoulder And it is so cute. It's so flattering. It's black. I literally almost walked out of the store not knowing this because there was another one in like blood orange. And I hate that color. But it was so cute. But it wasn't like a color that I wanted. And I was like, the lady asked me if it worked for me. And I was like, yeah, it would if it was in black. And she's like, oh, the black one's over there. Found it. Half off New York and Company. I am so glad that I got this. And it's so cute. It's very versatile too, I feel like, because you can either like dress it up or dress it down. I wore this with the blazer and it looks really good and very professional, but I feel like I could also wear it to like a formal as just like something that I wear to a dance and it would also be really cute. So then the last things that I got were, New York and Company was having an amazing sale. So they were having a deal where you get, buy one earring set, get two for free. So I paid $20 for all of these at New York and Company. So this one is kind of like a smaller set, but these are like my second set that I got. And it's just kind of like chain material. And then this one is the one that these earrings are from. And I really love hoops. I'm super into gold stuff right now. So I absolutely love these. And these are super big gold hoops. I probably won't wear them to anything except for like formals. But then there's studs on the top. A bunch of new stuff. Oh, also this is from, oh dang, where's this from? Okay, I actually have like no idea where I got this from. Maybe Target? Not sure. Really excited to have all that stuff for back to school. I'm so excited to go back to school. I'm gonna start packing up kind of soon just because I like to do it as a process and not all like the night before, just because it stresses me out to pack all the night before. So I have an entire box of stuff that I'm not gonna touch really until I get to school. So I'll probably like start packing that stuff up. So I'm so excited to go back to school. I like being at home, honestly, and it's fun, and I have like a very, it's kind of boring, but it's also like my routine, so I like it and I make money. But my life whenever I get to school is just super hectic and it's so fun. So I hope you guys liked this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you're not ready. And let me know when you go back to school. So yeah. I love you guys and I will see you in my next video. Bye.